Hey guys, welcome to my reaction channel. It's the Christmas time again. This time I got for you a song called Suck It To Me Santa, and it's by Bob Seger and The Last Herd. It was requested for by my patron, Evia Tum One. Let's go get this.
You know what, Pop?
What's that, son?
Christmas just isn't gonna be the theme this year.
Well, why is that?
Santa's got a brand new bag.
Bob Seger sure does have a lot of tricks up his sleeves. This is interesting. A bit of James Brown. I wonder if James Brown got any writing credits for this with his brand new bag, input in here. Interesting. He doesn't sound like Bob Seger at all, you know, screaming up his lungs and sounding like James Brown and Little Richard. Interesting stuff. I like it. I like it because it's not the usual Christmas song. You know, and it's nice to have like varieties, you know, not all sounding the same and having all the sleigh bell sounds and all that. You know, it's nice to have something different, you know, out of the box. And this definitely is out of the box.
Come on, Prancer, a brand new Santa's got to be the answer. Come on, Comet, and come on, Cupid.
I love it when he does that, right? Santa's got a brand new bag. I'm just gonna like quickly find out what year this was released actually. That was 1966. Wow. I was way up in heaven then. 1966. Incredible stuff. And incredibly enough, James Brown didn't get no credits for this. I'm surprised at that. You know, because I don't know. I think if that happened now, he will definitely get credit for this. Yeah. And they were very clever with the lyrics because you know, we all know that, you know, Santa's got his sock where he has all these like all his gifts, you know, so it's like suck it to me, Santa. And also, you know, you can also say that his sock is his bag as well. So they also say like actually he does have a bag actually that he carries. I think he carries a sack and he's got a sock as well. So that was all incorporated, you know, it's like Santa's got a brand new bag and suck it to me, Santa. Very clever stuff, man. Beautiful stuff. But James Brown should have got credit for this. You know, I think I'm going to take that up with Mr. Seger. Anyway, I thank you for this. I wish you a Merry Christmas in advance, wherever in the world you're watching from. I hope all your heart's desires come true this Christmas and this new year coming in. And I hope the year coming will be even better than this. So have a wonderful Christmas. And if you have any Christmas reactions, don't forget to like put them in the comment section. I want to do as many as possible this December. So thank you for stopping by. Name is Harry. I'll see you all. Have a good time.